the founding member of Don and Dane. Born and raised on the stage, she's addicted to glitter and rhinestones. She's 50% Lucille Ball, 50% Joan Crawford, which makes her 100% woman. Not a fallen angel, not a fallen angel, but equally as divine, it's Heavenly.
But last evening, none of her relations.